McQueen over the timeline. Florida State will not foul. The seconds will tick down, and the Alabama Crimson Tide will roll on to the second round of the NCAA Tournament. Alabama, a strong second half, delivers the Crimson Tide an 82-74 win over Florida State here in Austin.